Hello. In this video, we demonstrate the process to monitor the performance and availability of services by using Patrol for Synthetic Monitoring. The Patrol for Synthetic Monitoring Knowledge Module, or KM, helps you predict service health and the user experience. You can manage the performance and reliability of your services by executing complex business transactions and monitoring performance and functional behavior. The KM runs scripts that simulate user transactions and test the performance of the service. The information is then collected and processed. View the collected performance data in BMC Helix Operations Management and use it to predict any problems that might occur. Before configuring the monitoring of your services, install Selenium and Python on the Patrol Agent server. You need scripts that simulate the transactions or workflows that you want to monitor. Either write the scripts manually or use a recording tool. We'll show you how to record a script by using the Selenium IDE browser extension, which you'll need to install first. Let's look at the steps to monitor a service by using Patrol for Synthetic Monitoring. Start by identifying the applications and the workflow or transactions you want to monitor. Then, create or record the script with those transactions. Next, configure the monitor policy by using the KM. Analyze and monitor the results on the devices page in BMC Helix Operations Management. Start by identifying the service and the transactions in the service that you want to monitor. For example, here we'll monitor docs.bmc.com and verify that a user will always find the documentation for Patrol for Synthetic Monitoring from the Patrol repository documentation. Let's create the script by using Selenium IDE. Access the extension and start a new project. Navigate to the repository documentation and find the link to the KM documentation. Click it. Now, save the project and export it as a Python script. Use custom timers in your script to track the time each page takes to load. For this purpose, add the information highlighted in the script. Let's now configure a monitor policy to start the monitoring. For this purpose, log on to BMC Helix Operations Management. Go to Configuration and click Monitor Policies. Enter a policy name. Here, specify the criteria to identify the patrol agent where you have installed the KM. Click Add Monitoring Configuration. Select Synthetic Monitoring. Enter the application name. Enter the name of the script and its location. Enter the time interval to run the script. Optionally, add the script variables if your script contains them. Enter Java and Python home directories. Click Yes and upload the script file to copy to the Patrol Agent server. Enable and save the policy. Monitored performance data is shown on the Device Details page in BMC Helix Operations Management. Here, you can see the load time of the docs.bmc.com homepage. Use these metrics to proactively monitor your services and make sure these services do not breach the threshold defined in the alarm policies. For more information about the monitoring capabilities of Patrol for Synthetic Monitoring, click the documentation link provided in the video's description. Thank you for watching.